If you've noticed some odd posts on the Buffalo and Erie County Botanical Gardens Instagram, it's because they were hacked. And they posted this on Facebook today that it created a new Instagram account after the old one was hacked. The Botanical Gardens are asking anyone who followed the old account to unfollow it and follow this new one.